Alright, so all I did was simply used a diode between the signal from the VSS to the ECU, and then I used another diode from that VSS signal to the Dakota digital VSS signal converter box, and I got signal. So now I got the ECU, can pull the VSS straight from the transmission sensor, no conversion at all, and then I also have a speedometer and cruise control, and the dashboard works and everything. So 100% fully functional, just like I wanted, even without Hondata support.